Welcome back in my easy sandbox episodes in Bright Harvest. The Arctic is going up and we have our first balloon. Welcome back. We have to do some exploring over here, and here we had something for goose farms, and this is for sleds. Yeah. Notice we're running out of influence fast because we're not building in the old world. Yep. Goose farm and husky farm. Yep. Let's see, for caribou hunting and bear hunting. Oh yeah, this is for the technicians and the... Oh, there's one in already. Goose farm and husky farm. Parka and sleeping bag. Purple 40%, so I assume, yeah, we now have a big shortage. bringing in any sales at all. I didn't count on that. Maybe he can bring back zinc and copper later on. So that's our first plateau. I thought we had already more items for whaling station. It's purple. Reduce needs 10%, less sleeping bags, always nice. I think we already have one. It's purple, let's buy it anyway. Lumberjack set, frame, factory, yeah. I don't know if we have a purple one. A tool relic. Ah, whaling station, plus 40%. That's nice. Hello? Notice they have no timers. Okay, there we go. Huh. A torpedo, really? See, we're now boosting even more. Ah, we're now even making enough oil for here, but we still need lots and lots and lots more. So if we find another item, that would be nice. Lumberjack sled factory, it's not here. For that cookhouse, let's find out. I think, yeah, there was green. And now it's in order 30, 35, 40. Yeah, we need another whaling island later on. Oh wait, we have hunting here too, not? What's this kind of guy? Oh, these guys, the caribou hunting. Of course we do not have enough caribou now. Wait, there's a ship dumping caribou here, but we're not processing it. Then why are we buying it? There we go. We're dumping it on the wrong location. Could use some extra influence points. have a whatever. There's no electricity. Probably no school.
Yep.
But we have some influence again. Let's go to the Arctic. We had Lumberjack Husky. That's a 40% guy. Goose Farm and Husky. Goose Farm and Husky. Lumberjack. Now let's keep it like this. So we're now also producing extra caribou, as you can see, still not enough, so this is purple, oh that's already in there, so the only one that we extra need is green. need the blue caribou bonus. Need the blue or the green? I can't remember. Let's take it with us anyway. Hey, this is also a whaling station. It's the green one. What's this? Pemmican cookhouse. Workforce needed -50%. Whaling station workforce. I don't have that yet. What's this? What do we have? These complete seal hunting docks. 35%. Oh, we already have a 35%. Hey, he's here. Okay, let's go here. Could use another balloon. Everything is keeping up, that's good. As you can see, coal is keeping up. Only wheel oil is going down. Because we do not make enough. But the moment we have enough pemmican, so the moment there's too much pemmican in stock, whaling oil should rise again. Factory workforce. Oh, I didn't read the other guy. This is nice to have. This is good for a whaling station. What's this? Okay. Whaling station 35. We need a pink one. We had something for seal hunting. Oh, he does workforce reduction. But I don't need workforce reduction here. A second balloon is incoming, isn't that nice? So here we have pemmican, we have wood, and the next is oil lamps, but I think we have a shortage. Now we are building oil lamps. Ripping, we have no lodge here yet. Don't we have anything for oil lamps? I don't know. Caribou hunting. I don't know which color we needed. No, we need green, you see? Yeah. This was a whaling station item. Yep. Lumberjack factory, whaling station, caribou hunting cabin. We could. That's only workforce. I don't know. Hey, my balloon is ready. This one can be here. What's this? Sparka and sleeping bag. Oh, that was museum item. Explorer shelter and technician shelter. Yeah, we have to build a shelter here. Oh. I didn't think about that. I don't think this city is located in the right way. See, we only need the purple one still. It seems we're at this island at least producing enough for local production. Yep, that was this parka factory, sleeping bag factory. Yep. And we have a second balloon, isn't that nice? There was a ship on the way. I have some items here for goose farms. Goose farm. Goose farm. It's a blue one, and this one is also blue. Okay. Parka sleeping bag and a museum piece. Actually, most houses are in range and need less pemmican. That's good. And this is for goose farms. See, we have some nice goose farms, and we need some boosters still. I will skip that for the next. What? Why are we not reaching? What I thought. Okay. Okay. The first plateau is starting up. We will continue in the next episode for gas. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.